doon nag-start yung curiosity ko.
One of the weekends, I would go into her room and I would see her with a book, like a book this thick, studying. And it was on the computers and IT. I said, "Myrna, what are you doing?" She said, "I'm studying because I want to learn more about computers." I said, "That's amazing."
From Yaya and Alaga to computer buddies, napunta sa malalim na friendship ang samahan ni Myrna at ng alagang si Janneth. Sa lahat ng pressure ni Janneth growing up, naging komportable siyang makipag-usap kay Myrna. Nasasabi niya lahat, maski ang problema tungkol sa sariling ina.
We had a lot of friction growing up. Less now, but you know, before I was quite a rebellious. And my mother, as I mentioned before, she was like a very traditional Chinese. And you know, traditional Chinese parents, they don't really take the kids answering back. They don't like, you know, when the kids have their own thoughts. And in school, even in the PTAs, the parent-teacher conferences, all the parents, when they saw my mother, "Oh, so you're the mother of Jonathan Fung." And so I was just that notorious troublemaker.
Nagpapasalamat din naman siya sa akin na minahal ko siya, nadama niya yung pagmamahal, na kung minsan akala niya hindi siya minahal, yun yung nafe-feel niya. Imagine, anak ng amo mo, pupunta sa'yo, yung bed mong maliit, doon siya sisiksik sa kilikili ko dahil doon siya matutulog. And feel siya na yung comfort ang hinahanap niya.
Trabaho ng yaya na alagaan ang anak ng mga amo nila. Pero para kay Janneth, higit pa dito ang nagawa ni Myrna. Nagsilbing tulay si Myrna sa pag-aayos ng samahan ni Janneth at ng kanyang nanay.
Now, there are some households where, you know, the nanny's job is just platonic. They would do this, they would do that, and that's that. You know, there was no, like, deep connection, no real relationship, but the way Myrna, the chemistry and the family dynamics that she had with us was more than a helper. It was a mother to me, it was a sister to my mother, and my father would respect her too. You know, so she was really a part of the household.
Hindi nagtapos doon ang pagmamalasakit ni Myrna kay Janneth. Patuloy ang pagsuporta sa kanya nito nang gumawa ng sariling pangalan si Janneth sa industriyang pinili niya.
Even after Myrna went back to the Philippines and started her own agency, you know, even when I was in the early days of being an entrepreneur, she actually helped me, you know, for my first gym in Hong Kong that I opened. She actually helped to build a website, you know, so it was amazing because it's almost like everything's coming full circle, you know, now she's the one who's teaching me. If I never met Myrna, I think there would have been a lot less love and a lot less joy and a lot less inspiration in my life. Because truly, she's one of the most important people who impacted me when I was a teenager growing up. Myrna, paano ba kita mapasasalamatan? I love you and miss you so much. Thank you for everything. Thank you for inspiring me. And I really am truly amazed by everything you're doing. I want to present to you this token as a symbol of how you've inspired me and how it's affected my journey as well. So this is actually a medal I was awarded because I was the head coach of a TV show called 10 Fight 10. I worked my whole life in these different environments, knowing that God had something greater planned for me, just like you, Myrna.
So my dear Janneth, I would like to thank him very much for the love, for everything, kindness, the time when I give him advice that he listens. Janneth, this is Myrna. your friend, your nanny, your second mother. I really love you, and I'm very, very proud of you.
Pagmamahal na katulad ng isang ina ang ibinigay ni Myrna kay Janneth. Bagay na naging dahilan para maging malapit sila sa isa't isa, at ito rin ang naging dahilan para mabago ni Myrna ang kapalaran ni Janneth. Bagay na magagawa din ni Myrna sa isang domestic helper sa Hong Kong na katulad niya.
Tapos minsan tatawagin ako ni Amo, pagalitan ako ni Amo, o ano nangyari? Ano itong klaseng pagplansya ng ano ng damit ko? Kasi may ilang beses kaya akong nakasunog ng ano ng damit, eh, ang mahal pa naman, Salvatore Ferragamo, Versace, Gucci, mga ganyan yung mga ano nila, eh, mga branded, eh. Paglaba din naman na anuhan ng Clorox, ay yung itim naging puti. Just colored, sabi ko sa sarili ko, talagang interminate na ako nito, sabi ko.